Bear with me for 1 second. I'll be right back. Any time, we're just gonna jump in real quick. Okay, making sure everything's sounding right. Okay. What the hell was this? Oh, it does that every time I put it on top of my. Alright, we're heading out.
Hello! Aren't you all forgetting about someone?
Nope.
And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties what rose? The one and only Yuffie!
Cool.
Hey, hold it, you spiky-haired jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you think? Have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
When is she gonna join the team?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
Let's go, Chapter 7, Those Left Behind. We got Luffy in the team.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray, pointed at Wu-Tai, and blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. Yeah. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
Kisaragi.
Okay, let's see over here, and...
Let's go! Slip into your beach world at a changing booth. Enjoy a star round town in some appropriate summer attire. Note that you will automatically change back to your default outfit upon leaving the area around Costa del Sol. Alright. Fast travel del Sol. The Shimmer A will ferry you between Costa del Sol and under you know whenever you wish. Speak with the crew member at either port to fast travel between the two locations. Johnny also now provides a fast travel service in Costa del Sol. Speak with him or his assistant to have them escort you around town. Alright, so now we got somebody new in our team. Let's check out what Luffy has going on. Yuffie. Allow you to take items from any. Okay, you got a steel, HP up, and innovation. Allow you to use physical and magic defense, reducing spells, pairing with warden, material grant, resistance to physical and magic defense. Assets. Okay. Increase ATB when struggling an enemy. Let's see. Item in. Go ahead and add that. Oh, that's right. Innovation. I already have it. Oh, wait. Because it's under her. Assets. Morphing. Get her morph. Fire damage up. Lightning damage up. Max HP. Bring that up. So we don't have extra ones. So... Once I oh wait, you don't have a talisman. You gotta get you a talisman. Oh wait, I can make one. Physical charm. Revive earrings. I'll go ahead and, you know what? Let's do that. Look at her reviver. Revival. And I feel like I should add her to the team. Combat settings. Oh no. Okay, let's add Yuffie, and let's see what's up. What's this whole party leader? Okay. So we do have a... Oh, we got side missions. Ah, I see it. Let's go ahead and do these side missions.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Might as well, since we're gonna stay here for a while. Oh shoot, we got new uniforms. Oh, infiltration. Let's go. Each time still. Some for those who want to make those most of the vacation. Barrett, you only have two suits. It's just the sailor and his regular clothes. We should have given him another change of clothes. About to say, where's the rest? Go, guys. Gotta do some missions.
Come one, come all. Come on over, folks. Have yourself a game. Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Can I get ice cream?
Pop and give your taste buds a magical infusion.
Here we go. Okay, the Saga of Seaside Inn. Johnny's Seaside Inn is currently undergoing a complete renovations to better cater to you, our beloved customers, and we could use a little help. Hope that isn't me, and by me I mean we. And by we, I mean, it's way easier to explain when you meet the gang. And by you, I mean by one true pro, Cloud. Don't leave me hanging. The three fashionistas are Randa, Boo, and Costa del Sol. Hey, lovebirds, we need your help in creating our next line of classic swimwear. All you have to do is go on a very special day we planned that's sure to bring you and your partner closer together than ever. So come and see us at the beach if you're in the mood tomorrow. Okay! Let's do that. Alright, so where we at though? Okay, so we got... This is the fashionista, and then... Snaps? I didn't see Snaps. Okay.
This one's a personal favorite of
Snapchat. I didn't see Snap. gotta go back over here. What the hell Snap's doing here?
Hang loose. Looks like another fine day in paradise. Shall we commemorate it with a photo?
Everything seems to shine brighter here. The sun, the sand, the sea, the beautiful spirited dancers, the tropical cuisine. All of it yearns to be preserved. Surely there are more lovely sights to be found in this region.
Cool coastal scene spot. Okay. What's right there? Oh, wait. Hold up. No way. Yo, that was just a small spot. We still have this whole area to explore. Holy cow, this one's huge. It's gonna take me some days to do this.
What a charming inn. I wonder how long it's been here.
A relic from Costa del Sol's time as a fishing village?
Just missed the unbeatable ambiance of my seaside paradise. Either way, I'm glad you're here, because I was actually hoping to ask you for a little favor. As you know, your boy's debt-free. Figured I'd make the most of my financial solvency and give the inn a total makeover. Thing is...
You short on hands?
If only, my dear bro. Kind of the opposite problem, actually. Oh, Johnny, a name thou hast claimed is thine. But if thou truly Johnny be, then who, pray tell, am I? So yeah, it's your classic existential crisis. You get the idea. Beds have all been made. What's next?
Huh? What the hell?
Hey, bro. I told you to stay out of sight. You're just gonna confuse him. Aren't you supposed to be out shopping anyway? Go on, shoot!
There's two Johnnies!
How come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair. See what I have to deal with?
You have a twin?
It's true. Poor Yanni and I were separated at birth when he was ripped from our mother's arms. The creatures that stole him brought him up in the wild as one of their own, and... No, he's not my twin!
This wouldn't have anything to do with me, using my ninja skills to create a bunch of clones, would it?
Turns out a few of them managed to stick around somehow. And I think they might have even multiplied.
I mean, I never doubted my amazing abilities, but even I didn't realize I was capable of doing that. But hey, look on the bright side. At least you aren't short-staffed.
Oh, but I am. I sent a crew to fetch materials and haven't heard a word from them since. Turns out I can't rely on myself. My other selves. I'm begging you, bro. You gotta help me out here. A Johnny's a wild beast that can't be tamed.
You gotta find more Johnnies.
There's no telling what sort of havoc these bad boys might wreak.
Maybe we should lend him a hand?
Fine.
Yes! I knew I could count on you, bro! I sent them off to the Costa Falls to look for materials for the renovations. I want to start there.
Oh, yeah, no. Oh, we gotta go out. Well, let's go ahead and do this one then.
What a charming inn. Wonder how long it's been here.
Oh, really?
Okay. Let's go ahead and do the other one. So we could get out of our systems.
Hey, how about an orbiter?
I didn't thought this place would be huge.
The longer you stay here, the more there is to discover.
We're stocked with every little thing.
Remember.
You're the one who got into it with that Shinra scientist.
Oh, wow, it is you.
I'm Fran.
And I'm Naomi.
Name's Yorda.
Hello,
and we
ladies.
Would like to hire you for a job. Interested?
That depends.
It's simple. Girl and boy go on a date. Easy peasy, right?
A date?
The three of us are designers for Costa del Sol's premier fashion boutique.
For our next line, we're thinking something sexy, perfect for the beach, the bar, or in the boudoir.
But creatively speaking, it's been a struggle.
We've been racking our brains forever. And the showcase is basically now.
It's do or die, and we don't want to kill our careers. So, that's where you come in. We want to see a real couple on a date, for inspiration.
Well, sound like a good gig?
Hojo, as in that Shinra guy?
We were just doing the mayor a favor, that's all.
And if we're being honest, we figured it couldn't hurt to butter up a company bigwig. We got a business to run.
Because we can tell you like your women assertive.
And since we're all about strong, confident ladies, we thought, ka-ching!
One look at you and we knew. That woman's not afraid to take what she wants.
Maybe? I mean, I'd like to think so.
We knew you would. And so,
we've already planned the perfect date for lovebirds like you. Get rowdy and run wild.
Be ready to swashbuckle at Pirate's Rampage. This is going to be your best date yet. We'll make sure of it.
Rampage? Isn't that what Red 13? Red 13. Wait, no.
This is one of the stranger jobs you've accepted.
Still a job. I'll take the lead.
Hey, I can help. I'll make this date our best yet.
We could just keep it simple.
And what's a simple date in your world?
Like, a walk?
Across rooftops, perhaps?
Sure.
Ah, memories.
Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart.
Well, I already did this. Okay. Oh, this is a different one.
Go, go!
Oh, this is different. One of those things I need to memorize.
Nice one! Great job! You did it!
Damn it. I saw something over here. Oh my god. Okay.
You got this.
Good.
Nice one.
Oh, I think good. Rank one. Okay, we did good. Rank one.
All right, not bad. Though I'm pretty sure I've got better aim. Now here's a woman who knows how to hunt for a man. I like.
I'm better with a sword.
She never once took her eyes off her man. And the way she stared at him, the score didn't matter. Thanks, cuties. That was just what I needed. I'll head back, now that the creative juices are flowing again. You two, however, still have a date to finish. Go find Naomi at Run Wild.
Run Wild. Okay, I think that's the one with...
I wonder what the girls have next on the agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves.
Trying to get paid.
You're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a
new style. I wish you would.
We want it all.
Because I'm no romantic.
Believe me, I know.
We've got right.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy.
Someone took their sweet time, I see.
Better hurry, or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course. Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie moodies. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Are you ready to go?
Okay, yeah. So who are we? Hey, we're Red 13, baby. Yo, I'm a beast in this game, bro. Oh yeah.
All right. Wish me luck, okay?
You do know this is for animals, right? Not people.
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong. Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Although I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Red's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad. Gimme an R, gimme an E, gimme a D!
Red! Again. Oh, corresponding go. Shoot, this one. Oh. Ah. Wait, do I have to lure him by number? Oh. Restart. I know how to do it by number. So much better that the last time I did it. I gotta do it again.
Wow.
Okay, we beat it before 3:30. Okay, that's cool. Oh, but I was close for a second. Yeah, try again. Let's at least do beat the ring too. First is red, right? Hit. Oh, come on. No! That ball ran my way. Oh, come on. There you go. Perfect. Oh, you tricked me. Nope. Not today. Not today, Satan. Let's go! Before 2 minutes! That was the record too. First place, baby. That's how it's done.
You are like a red bolt shooting across that field.
I am quick on my feet.
The three of us should go around sometime. Wouldn't that be fun?
If you enjoy losing.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond.
That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper! I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday!
Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date.
So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo!
Wait, what? I don't have chocobos.
Are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you want to see? Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer function over form. So, durable, maybe made with non-absorbent materials that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
Hey, you ask.
The best way to chocobo! Make
Okay, I've got a great activity for you. Before that, though, I need to add your information to the system. Here, take this. It'll let you rent a chocobo whenever. That's Kaima. Take good care of her.
Kaima!
So the idea is to ride Kaima here and enjoy a romantic stroll along the beach. On its own sounds like a huge yawn fest, so try hunting for shells while you're at it. How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chilling back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time.
Head to the candy.
I don't know about you, but this is definitely a first for me.
You've ridden them before.
I'm not talking about the chocobos.
Oh. You meant the shells, right?
Right. Please.
How do I find shells? Where do I go? Clamshell Beach.
Second. Are you nervous?
About what? Easiest job I've ever had.
The Merc's nervous.
Where did I go? Clamshell. Oh, wow. This is awesome. Whole new open world. We'll have to explore off here. So there's three treasures here. I just saw one. Never mind. I thought I saw one. How the hell is this? We'll be right back. see it. What again? Farmable metals. Nice.
Another Remnoid tower.
Oh, cool. I'm just surrounded by stuff.
I got it.
A new tower? What the hell? Why don't you get choppers? Ooh, look at a lot of movable metals.
Bad.
We are gonna check out that spring, right?
Oh, we've got this sound. Nice. We got a new spot. Oops. Costa del Sol, recent history. Though Costa del Sol is not a renowned beach resort, it was once home to a string of humble fishing villages. However, when relations between Shinra and Republic of Junon began to deteriorate, Shinra annexed this portion of the coast. After the war, the company designed this area for redevelopment, transforming it into a must-visit location for avid sunseekers that it is today. Costa del Sol offers vacation packages to suit any budget, allowing travelers from every corner of the globe to savor the idyllic beaches. Plans that include a trip to the Gold Saucer have proven particularly popular. That was nice. Is there anything else here? Johnny is, but we're going over here real quick. Steel. Okay. Hello. Chocobos, spring sage. Okay, so another one.
Huh?
Where did it go? Oh, I see it. Found a new one. To be over there. Chocobo! Show me the way, sir! Show me the way! Where is it? Ah, I see it. Thank you, little buddy. Got pet you, of course. He's a little good boy. Oh wait, he took me to the excavation site. Might as well do it since I'm here. Oh wait, but I need a chocobo. Wait, why are so many chocobos? Oh, never mind. It's over here somewhere. It has to be over here somewhere. Aha! Oh, it's up. you know. Does this Chocobo have a different ability? The only way to get up there is...
It.
I was unsure how to use it. Okay, there we go. There it is. Cannot transmit a headband. Transmit a star pendant. You cannot transmit a pair of protective boots. Oh wow. New things to make. Was in here already. Okay. Who would have thought there'd be another one up here? Go ahead and get this one. Oh, this one you can slide? Okay, how do you get up there? Oh, it's right there. Attend the play arts wheelie. What?
No, I'm not fucking with those. What does Yuffie have? Cool. I really want to do these side missions before I get off. Lucky game with silver stuff. These I will definitely do off camera. Find the moogles so I can waste these coins. Get some gunnies. Close already. It's literally a straight shot. so cool. I look so awesome.
Able to find some good shells around here.
But first, we need to go to
the I think I faced the ground. Just in case.
Allow me.
In all weakness, they slip into defense stance after taking a certain amount of damage, rendering frontier attacks ineffective. Fire damage will break their stance. They live uninterrupted, they will strengthen themselves further with ice energy.
No escape.
Gathering seashells. Search for seashells while enjoying a date with Air on Chocobat. Press up to have a Chocobat sniff on. Okay. Beachcombers beware though. Some spots offer treasure while others lead to trouble. Oh no, that's not good. I better heal up then.
Thank you.
which one.
This big before. If these things are all this size, I bet the suckers who live in them would make for good eating.
Wonder how they taste.
We could ask a local, but you don't strike me as the type to care all that much.
I don't. Food's food.
Uh-oh. Don't you know what happens to people who say they don't care what their food tastes like? They spontaneously combust.
You're screwing with me, right?
I guess we'll see, won't we?
Oops. Oh, no! Not you guys again! No more fights. makes sense too.
Nice, a conch. Decent-sized one too. You know, you can hear the ocean if you put this seashell right up against your ear.
That's a myth.
Oh, just try it, you sport.
It's so teeny tiny.
I think that should just about do it. Okay, ready to go?
Are you sure?
Really? Leaving the decision to me? What about you, Cloud? Are you sure? This is the part where you're supposed to blurt out. I don't want to go back. I want to stay here with you. This date's DOA otherwise.
Okay, now you're just being mean.
I'm not trying to be mean. Sorry.
Alright, we're getting out of here. Let's go do the Johnny real quick.
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
And this whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives. So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it. We think. You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began. So, you find anything, bro?
Oh my god, don't do that.
They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a solid by tracking them down. Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Great, they're all scattered. here. These are all the zip lines, right? Was that it? Or there's still more I need to get? How do I know how many are there left? One out of eight all. Already. Is there any more zip lines? I should go back over here really quick. Let's go ahead and finish at least one of these.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocoballs for rent.
Welcome back, you two. So, happen to find any neat shells out there? How was the beach? Romantic? Belongs in a museum or something. I can't help but wonder what is making her smile from ear to ear like that. Is it the shells? Or... Aha! I've got it! Inspiration has finally struck! I know what to make! But before I go, swing by the fashion showcase. We want you front row center. See you there!
All right.
Next time we need a chocobo, I say we ride double. Which would make it that much easier to take in all the scenery.
I'm still steering.
Hang loose. Welcome to the
Oh, fine. If you've got to be the man up front.
All I wanted was some R&R.
Beat the heat with this magical treat.
All right, let's go ahead and just finish this and I'll get off for today.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
wanna shoot your shot? This swimsuit's got perfect aim.
Love might be a game, but you'll never lose in this winning ensemble.
Wanna land a big catch? With this look, it'll be hook, line, and sinker.
For these. Hey,
my
friend.
Who among you doesn't ache for that perfect swimsuit physique?
You wanna get ripped? You want a hot bod? Then you better train with the best of the best!
Come join our gym and muscle maximize!
We got Jules back from first game.
I'm so glad you came!
So, what did you think of the show? You were the inspo after all.
I absolutely loved it. But the two of us didn't do anything inspo-worthy. We just had fun.
That's what we wanted! Happy couples get us inspired and fired up!
Exactly. This place is more than just a vacay spot. It's a paradise where people come to create lifelong memories. And making sure they do is what we do best.
So next time you swing by, promise to frolic in the waters,
bask in the sun, enjoy our town to its fullest, and leave with a smile.
Do my eyes deceive me? Is that Cloud?
Oh, hey! You trade the city for the beach, too?
What are you doing here?
Relaxing, really. We're on our yearly beach retreat. And commissioning this year's new singlets from these talented young women. Oh, right. That reminds me. Stop by the training facility when you have a moment. We're in need of your particular skills.
Okay.
Update version of Pirates Rampage and Run Wall are now available to play at any time. Win new prizes and aim for even higher scores in this year's revamped games. Oh yeah, we leveled up. All the increased errors. New quests? Oh, let's go! Oh, this is a new quest.
I'm expecting lots of lovebirds next season.
There's a dinner mission. Over something is quick. Bodybuilders in the bind. Oh, Jules. It's time to muscle maximize, or at least it was until a bunch of feet. But up and started scaring our members. Even the most passionate builders will struggle to get into a rhythm with those things hanging around. So we need an able-bodied merc to come save the day in our games. Okay, where's the gym? Johnny Tsunami.
Joel's. Oh, it's over here. Oh, yes. I remember seeing the gym. Okay. I believe there was another thing over here.
Tifa, once a year we take a retreat to enjoy the sun and sea breeze. Nothing like getting some games in the great outdoors. What do you say? Care to sweat with us?
I think I would. I haven't done a proper workout in forever.
Well, we'll happily help you both become your best selves. Train with us as long as you like.
You mean it? Well, I might just take you up on that.
Here's a question for you, Cloud. What would you say is the key to a good workout?
Training equipment, a post-workout meal, and unwavering results for games.
Fair enough. The heart is the strongest muscle. But I'm not too concerned about that. As you know, our passion for getting pumped up is second to none. Now let's get down to business, shall we? The reason I wanted you to stop by? Monsters have been spotted skulking around the facility, and I want them gone.
Sure. Should be easy enough.
Splendid. We can't train our bodies unless our minds are at ease. So you'll be doing all of us muscleheads a big favor.
Eat a dick, Captain. Eat a what? Alright, so what are the most worth? Defeat the feats near the train. Oh, feats.
Let's get out there and kick some ass.
Yeah. Someone's
excited. There was one over here.
Well, yeah. Wanted an excuse to work up a sweat, and now I've got one.
Wonder what little Tifa would say.
I think she'd be pretty proud.
Ah!
No escape.
Wait, was that a network or?
I got your number.
I hit him with the wrong one.
That's it.
Got him.
Freeze. It's on now.
Ideal post-workout dish.
So, you were the one behind Seventh Heaven's menu?
Half was a holdover from the old donut. The better half was mine.
Should I ate there more?
Yeah. You snooze, you lose.
Did this count? There's a jellyfish here.
Fire.
time.
You're up.
So it's your turn.
Want some more? Asshole! Want some more? Gonna make your eyeballs pop!
Taking over. Calling out.
Hey, Cloud? Would you say you're a picky eater?
Soldiers can't be choosers. We ate what we were fed.
Well, I used to be super picky, actually.
Really?
Used to be. Not anymore, though. Can't be choosers in the slums, either.
What about crab?
Not a fan.
Yeah, me neither.
Aw. Another one. Ah, that's you. Back to the fights. Another one. Oh, I see it.
Do they feed soldiers?
They put a lot of thought into making them healthy. Not much into making them tasty. Ugh.
That face says it all.
You know, it's funny.
What?
Didn't realize it at the time, but we ate pretty good when we were kids.
Yeah.
homegrown fruits and vegetables, and great chefs eager to use them.
There's gotta be one more somewhere. There it is. Last one.
Oh, hey there, Cloud. Tifa. Heard you two took care of our little monster problem. Can't thank you enough. Now we can get back to training Fiend Free.
Excuse me. Sorry about it, but you wouldn't happen to be the one who beat these guys in a pull-up contest, would you?
Watch it, rookie! Don't badmouth us!
But that's how it went down, right? You're Tifa, right? After I heard how you crushed it, I knew I had to join the gym. You're the reason I'm here. Oh, wow. And I'm not your only fan. Look, all of us signed up because we wanted to be just like you.
It's just as she says. Thanks to you, our female membership has absolutely skyrocketed. Needless to say, we're very grateful.
I didn't really do anything. Are you kidding me? You're literally my inspiration! Which is why I want to challenge you to a sit-up contest! Right now?
So you know, Amina's been training to achieve your look, Tifa. You'd be helping her measure her progress. Let me sweeten the deal. If your abs prove superior, I'll add a bonus to your reward. How's that sound?
Oh no, I don't want to do sit-ups. I remember doing this. Take up Amina's challenge in the battle to see who's after more fab. Whoever performs the most sit-ups will win. In the event of a tie, you will lose. Press the corresponding buttons. And a time with the on-screen guide to perform sit-ups. As you persist, the guides will fade from view and you will have to watch Tifa's movement to determine when to press the appropriate button. The more crunches you do, the more effort each one will require. When a glowing ring appears, repeatedly tap the highlighted button to keep on crunching.
Yourself to your abs.
I'm fucking out.
Thor, killing it! Incredible Thor!
Truly incredible.
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Don't you ever get sore?
Your muscles are stuck!
How do we do this?
Don't go easy on me, okay?
I was getting the hang of it already.
You're killing it! Where'd that come from?
I'm at a loss for words.
Yeah, keep it up! Incredible form!
Beautiful!
Don't you ever get sore? I can't get enough of those beautiful muscles! Just like that! Show off!
Your bumps are stunning!
Incredible form! You're killing it!
That was perfect!
Where'd that come from?
Truly incredible!
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Got it! Let's go!
You really are on a whole other level! You had me sweating though!
24! I did much better this time. I was going for
it. Wow, you've got abs of adamantite. Thanks a lot. You put up a good fight, though. Like I said, you're an inspiration. To me, to all of us. Nobody's born with a beautiful physique like yours. I can tell you poured gallons of blood, sweat, and tears into your training. Honestly, I...
Sorry. Thank you. Glad I could help.
Well, actually, I was hoping that, if it's not too much to ask, would you, Tifa, be my muscle mentor?
Me? Really? I don't know.
By all means, you have my blessing. If you don't mind dropping by from time to time, I'm sure she'd benefit from your advice.
Might as well.
If that's what you want, then I'll back you up.
Oh my gosh! Thanks, coach!
You good?
Muscle mentor. Has a nice ring to it.
Here you go, then. Your extermination fee. And is promised a little extra for helping her out. Come back whenever you want to pump some iron. You're always welcome.
Iron!
I'm all pumped up! You ready to get flexed on?
Crunching... Oh, the crunchy ones? Nah, not right now.
Endurance and determination, that's what counts.
Okay, we're done with two. Now we just gotta do the... the zip lines. Alright, so this, I feel like there should be some zip lines. Over here. I'm missing 4 zip lines. Oh! Fucking A! I knew there was a zip line here. Just leaves 3. sections, no other ones. Yep, there's another one. Okay, we got two more left. Something telling me this one over here. There has to be something on here. Maybe here? Nah, I did this one already. Yeah, I did this one already. Has to be a little one here somewhere. There really has to be a little one here somewhere. There's this. Yeah, I knew there was one here. Okay, how do I get up there? I see how to get up there. Alright. And then that just leaves me with one. Oh, I found the Moogles place. Let me get that already. The one we landed. There has to be one more somewhere. I feel like there has to be another one over there where... I knew it! There was one more here. Supply.
There we go. That's what I want to do. I want to finish this. Alright. Looks like I'm going to have to do the rest, but I'm going to see if I'm going to have to get off already. Perfect timing. Alright, where's the Johnny's at? Johnny's. Oh, there's the Johnny's. Alright, before anything, let me get these.
Having our bro help out's like having a hunt.
So,
you find anything, bro?
Don't do that. Don't. Don't do the whole thing.
Whoa. Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible. You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta by the sea.
Which means our work here is done. Right?
Yes.
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi. It's a thing we do.
Great. Never mind, I thought we were done. Oh, really? Alright. Hopefully it's not... It tells me how many I have. Oh, it's a whole bunch of them. Well, let's see what they gotta say and then I'll end it for today.
Johnny said that you needed my help.
What? No, I didn't. Wait, was it you? Not me. So you're saying it was me? No way. You're too stubborn to ask for help. Hey, you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler. But it turns out, nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet! We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best! We don't need a chocobo, because we can be our own chocobo. Hey, that's clever! Right? Now giddy up, Jeff!
That was horrible. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. Oh, I managed to make 2 hours today. That is great. Alright, time to end it here. Until next time, when that will be, I don't know. Could be tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, I don't know. But for a fact, it will be Monday night. Until next time, see you later, and we'll find out.